Good morning, YouTube. It's Monday, May 7th. It's leg day today. Whoop, whoop. So I just got up, I just did the dishes and stuff. I am about to eat here in a little bit. And then a little bit after that, I'm gonna start my workout. And yeah, I'm gonna be trying out ignition. Probably should do it this way. By first form, so I'm excited to try this today or after my workout, and then I'm trying the protein as well. So I'm excited about that. So we'll see how we like it. I've heard good things, so I'm sure it's gonna be really good. So yeah, I will be back whenever I make my breakfast. Okay, so now I'm just having my coffee, and then I'm gonna eat here soon. And then yeah, we're gonna get into the leg workout. So I will see you guys here in a little bit. I'm just gonna make my usual. This is the BCA that I'm using right now.
Because I know what it feels like to be at the bottom and have nobody. No fans, no nothing. Nobody believing in you. Now look at me. I was down on the ground with nobody. Some in my towns and my sound was a hobby. Now that I'm crowned, they're astounded and highly. They try and come around, now I'm somebody. Middle finger in the air with a hope and a prayer, I started this. Yeah. Never had no money, then my daughter hit. That was a get up and hustle, nigga, start a kid. Yeah. Hard to spit, bars to get, at stars when it's not marketed. You're far from the dark and your partner quit. Yeah. Really barking, you're wishing for the spark to get hearts and your art to bid. But they doubted me, cause I'm nothing like I never knew how to be stylistically foul. And he's proud to be wild and he's thinking now it's time to get the crowd shouting. Now people found him, it's robbed people's salary. Yeah. Way back when I was feeling defeated, when inspiration, motivation was needed. At the pace to be great, I've exceeded all of your expectations, you fakers can eat it. Yeah. This my world, this my game. Yeah. All the wicked shit is coming out of my brain. Yeah. This my girl, yeah. Music is my day. Yeah. If you can get it, I'ma keep it P.I., man. Yeah. When I share the pie, scared that I would get the people like me and wouldn't dare to buy your shit. Tried to told you before that my flow sick. Billy sold on the road with my whole clique. Everybody listening to witness. Yeah. Text whirlwind. Yeah. In the club with MGK. Yeah. Thick sex twirling. Yeah. Fall to the top, never did stop. Now we got it, it's fuck the world then. The haters in the past on my ass wanna come around like my ex-girlfriends.
City with a weak man die. Doing whatever we gotta do to survive. Head to the sky, middle finger up high. Scream, fuck the world. Smell it. We can take it to another level. Wherever you wanna go, everybody put up your hands. I'm ready. Come on and get wild, let loose. do to survive. Head to the sky, middle finger up, high scream. Fuck the world. Like athletes, whoever would have imagined lace up could have got me to the finish like track meet. And when everybody's hot, I'm past heat. And if I don't need the fuel, don't gas me. Yeah, it's been a long time coming since I hung up as a runner, motherfucker, come catch me. And while these other rappers painted padded, I was 13 with a semi-automatic. Anything we ever wanted, then you know we gotta have it. Don't nobody ever snitch, get pinched, you forget like magic. Kids carry tools like go-go gadget. Leaving high school to an open casket. Now another baby in the stomach of his baby mother, never gonna know his daddy. Tragic. But the government got a lot to get money. What a Federal Reserve gotta take from me. Why should I be fighting for another country? Have you seen my city, motherfucker? We hungry. Representing for the middle with a map, even the me amount of coming from the bottom. What a what a grace fall when it isn't autumn. Where would pop be at if nobody would have shot him? Do you really think the Notorious B will believe these guys? All the internet thugs that the media finds. You wanna talk about grind? Look on the encyclopedia, what name is in it? Bet you see my motherfucker just kills. Skinny boy, 6'3". Heart bigger than an SUV. Lord knows I've been through hell and back. Took in jail and crack, and still I came out T.O.P. So this is for the kid who never had a father figure to depend on. Spending every school day being sent home. Feeling like he doesn't know anybody because the only thing he ever had to him was some headphones. So we pick a song and he turn them on every morning just to get him through the day. Looking for escape and a kick in the bass. That's the story of MGK. Lights up. For the block eye. For that spot eye. To the top eye. Screaming fuck the world.
Screaming motherfuck the world.
Fuck the world.
Screaming motherfuck the world.
And that's real. How I feel 24/7 in a city where a weak man die. Doing whatever we gotta do to survive. Head to the sky, middle finger up, high. Scream fuck the world.
Screaming motherfuck the world.
Toast this for the team. Way to bring another round, please. Bring that motherfucker back. A couple more, they like it out, please. Cause y'all don't know how to act. And I don't give a fuck, can I live? Cause we be doing too much shit. Just a couple of kids from east side of the 216. Bumming a dollar in the dream, real shit. Every day I wake up, higher than the night before. Blacking out every night on tour. 5 a.m. we jumping in the pool and our drawers till the cops come. Run, run, fuck the law. And I was born to be wild.
What's going on YouTube? So I finished my workout, recorded it, so I'll have that in this video. I was a little tired today, so I'm definitely feeling it. So, but I still got in what I could, did what I could, pushed myself. And yeah, you're gonna have those days. But I'm going to try out all the protein and I'm gonna try the ignition. So it says that it ignites muscle growth, restores glycogen levels, and decreases recovery time. And then you're supposed to just take it after your workout with your protein shake. So. I just wanna be young forever, man. Roll a Peter Pan, light it up and let it never land. Comes with a scooper. Damn, That's a really big scoop, so let's see. Okay, so that's the scoop. That's really big. It says to take one scoop, but I'm probably just gonna put like half because I got a lot in there as it is, and I feel like that's a lot to drink. Still not half, oh my god. Yeah, so it's good. I think I had a little bit higher expectations for it, but it's still good. I mean, it's a protein shake. I heard the chocolate ones, the milk chocolate, I think is really good. Probably try that one next, but yeah, it's not that bad. I'll have to try it by itself and maybe not with this and see kinda, I don't know if this alters the taste or not. Probably should have did them separate, but yeah, it's not bad though, so. I'm gonna drink this, finish this, and then I might get some Chipotle later. I don't know, because I have to leave, so I'll let you guys know here in a little bit. What's going on YouTube? So I'm showered clean, I got a hat on, and so I'm going to take my multivitamin. Turmeric. Vitamin D. And this. Okay, so I just took those, and I think what I'm gonna eat here in a little bit, because I'm gonna be leaving, is I think I'm going to eat some Chipotle. I think I'm gonna stop and get some. So, yep, I'll show you guys that whenever I get it. Okay, guys, so I just got Chipotle. I got chicken, rice, white rice, chicken, black beans, hot sauce. Cheese, guac, and lettuce. So I'm gonna eat this and then I will be back with you guys.